Hi, Dennis. Okay, so what Dennis told me that recently she went a haircut and it was come out the result not so good. So today what I'm going to do, I will reshape it. Since she said that her hair a bit bald, maybe I will try something different as in like color, give her more brighter effect. So let's start. To cut her hair first. Now we're going to dry and color. It's a pre-treatment. Now waiting for processing, then after that I will put another layer. So after the this color, I will let you try our signature treatments, ultrasonic. This one with our signature treatment machine is called ultrasonics. So normally you go salon, the other salon do the treatment, normally they apply and put a steamer, right? This one we use this machine. It's from Japan. There's 1 second they will bump 1 million times to your go into your hair. Then can go rinse, then put another 2 and 3. Actually, the treatments can control. It's a frizzy control, so your hair grow less frizzy.
Hi, I'm Denise. I just had my hair cut and colored for the first time. I'm at Haretas Hair Studio and I'm very happy with it. I'd like to say thank you to Jay as well as his team.